is dedication. Dedication means to hand over to God. You know, we have baby dedication. Someone was dedicated in the temple, handed over by Anna, over to God, that I'm dedicating this child to you. It's all about you. We have dedicated our lives to God as his servants, as his children who are meant to be obeying him. So if you are dedicated to God, he expects you to obey him, because that means you have no say in that matter. Everything about you is for God, because you have dedicated, you've handed over, you've surrendered. So dedicate your life if you haven't. Ensure that God is in charge of your life and you can be sure of the future. The song goes, because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fears is gone. Because I know he holds my future, and life is worth a living just because he lives. That is for the person who is dedicated to God, who has handed over. Why don't you hand over today if you haven't? It's good to be dedicated to God in his will alone and not yours. Thank you for listening. I appreciate you. God bless you.